Hey everybody, it's Derek from 90 Diagnostics. We are just in town at the moment. We're still under coronavirus lockdown at the moment. So we thought we'd take a little drive into Dublin city centre and just show you how empty it is. It's quite strange looking around here at the moment. Normally at this time of the day, this time of the week, it would be packed in here. You wouldn't even risk coming driving in here, especially down with the keys and stuff like that. So we'll just take a little drive around and show you the sights, how empty it is. And yeah, enjoy. So as I said, don't forget to like and subscribe to keep up to date with all of our new videos. Okay, well there you go. As you're seeing, Dublin City is quite quiet today. Not an awful lot of people around. Buses and trams are quite empty. The only thing that's holding up traffic as you're driving around is the traffic lights. They seem to be just staying red all the time. But very little people around. It's quite airy looking at town at this time of the day. This time of the week should be absolutely jam-packed. But it's quiet, so most people are staying indoors. Still a bit of traffic going around. So hope you enjoyed the time-lapse video. And stay safe. And don't forget to wash your hands.